An invitation for Bowser! It's me, Bowser!
The weather is here! Weather!
Weather is here with Sugar Grade. I've set up a special tourist trap just for you. Come see it. Are you off tomorrow? No.
It's a tie.
Not enchanting at all.
No shit, Sherlock.
Nah, too fast.
Well, she got nine.
Yeah.
It's like,
working
9 to 5. Considering the damage did that yesterday on this game. Really? Get a 9 in the first room and get a 1 the next time. That's it. Really? Huge nuggets.
Have you been in Bowser yet?
We have.
That's exactly what happened with Peach. Peach just kept getting the stars before me and kept going into Bowser. I didn't even go in once and she won. And I'm just like, Jesus Christ, I didn't even get to play. I was running around the board chasing you. It was literally what I did. I'm so pissed. This is what, our 12th time? 11th time? 12.
Oh, shit, like
12.
That.
This is our 12th time playing this damn game. Yeah.
That's why he's beating me.
Why?
I keep rolling small numbers. I think I have all the fucking money in the game, but it doesn't help me if I can't get a star. Small numbers when it comes time to go see Bowser, but large every other time. And I'm getting small numbers. I've had one, maybe two large numbers.
Go up because then you'll have Bowser.
that he wants to go.
believe you shouldn't have any.
Thank you.
lock.
I figured they would make it hard.
Let me roll a fucking two.
You don't have coins
anyways. Yeah, but dry bones is not three pieces of life in general.
I know, but you don't have enough points, so it doesn't matter anyways.
Screw you, Bones.
After this, let's go get my pay real quick.
Ask the fuck out. Yeah, so you get 16.
He was at 100, he just had to hit another block.
He hit 16, he would have had, as soon as he hit the last block.
What's the star up there?
Of course.
And he's about to come around and go get it?
Of course.
That's exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
Throw it in front of him!
Yeah. one you're good at. Didn't you just go all the way to the left, to the right, and then up? Monster, haven't seen all that.
Hey, Gabriella.
That's dog food. Hey, babe, that's dog food.
I don't think she cares.
She ate it.
Yeah? Mine used to be rabbit food.
Hey, Angel, relax,
tits. Gary's like, fuck you. I'm hungry. Your food is there, not mine. I'm gonna eat it, and then I'm gonna run. She don't want her food, she just wants to get her ass.
She just doesn't want Gabby to eat it. You know Angel has her sponge when she needs to go potty every 5 seconds.
Yep.
If I beat this, we finally win. Grave. The grave. Barry. Yeah. What is this?
this? What is this? This is the one I always die at! Suck at this one!
Oh.
We literally got to level 99.
Finish!
You like had so many near misses there, I almost cried!
I agree, it's like, what the fuck are we doing?
Why do you keep jumping when you don't have to move? All his points.
Damn it.
He can't get the star. That's all that fucking matters. He's literally one space in front of the star. He can't get the star now. Ha ha, motherfucker! No, I don't have to. How many spaces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. God damn it!
Well, she ate a couple mouthfuls, heard...
And then you said something, and now she's like,
yelling,
I don't
like,
want
Mom?
Any.
No, she looked out in there when we were yelling. Like, what?
Oh, yeah. I just have to last one fucking round. Does he have, like, what? 5 turns left? I'm literally
right in front of it,
thank you.
Yeah?
Come on.
Do it. Caravan!
So much pressure!
Caravan!
He didn't even, like, roll 100, he literally rolled a 99.
This is like taking a healthy shit. Come on. Push it. Push it real good.
No.
Koopa Kid?
Yeah.
I can't press anything.
It looks that way, Mr. Bowser, sir.
Aren't you his son? Why do you call him sir?
Who knows? Oh, look, Mr. Bowser, that's... Ooh, villain.
Ha 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 ha! You
ahead! Yeah, just you wait. He won't forget! But, I guess it was kind of fun. Mr. Bowser, please? Huh. Alright.
I won't lose next time!
Yeah.
Next time we never play this fucking game ever fucking again.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.